Rogue Wing, Corlane, or Helen or Dio or Starship Modeler. Welcome to the workshop. This is the one that started it all. The Omega 7 Firehawk powered armor prototype version 1. This was actually a very, very basic repaint of the Iron Man Subterranean armor. All I really did to the armor itself was give it a base coat of candy over the existing metallics, and then added the Omega 7 emblems covering the to the shoulders and covering the arc reactor. The only other real big change I made was to add a visor to the helmet instead of the stereotypical eye slits. I always pictured the pilot asking, okay, what happens if the heads-up display goes down? I need to be able to see. This was succeeded by the Mark II later on, which I'll be showing shortly.